Grain futures were weaker across the board following today's WASDE report. At the close, December corn futures 2¾ cents lower to 4.15¾. That was the lowest close of the month. November soybean futures 9¼ cents lower to 10.05¼, the lowest close since the middle of September. And on the wheat side, it was softer as well. The December contract 4¾ cents lower to 5.99. This morning's WASDE report showed the U.S. corn yield at 183.8 bushels per acre, which was above the average analyst estimate of 183.5 and an uptick of 0.2 from last month. That puts production at 15.203 billion bushels, which was also above expectations. On the soybean side, yield was reported at 53.1 bushels per acre, which was in line with expectations, and a tick lower from last month. That put production really close to unchanged at 4.582 billion bushels. Moving over to the ending stock side of things, we saw corn come in at 1.999 billion bushels, which was above the average analyst estimate. Soybeans at 550 million bushels was also above the average estimate. World ending stocks for corn, 306.5 million metric tons. That was actually below the average analyst estimate. For soybeans, that came in at 134.7, that was within the range, and wheat was reported at 257.7, that was above the average estimate. Now with these reports behind us, the attention will continue to shift back towards South American weather, where a dry start has delayed crop progress for parts of Argentina and Brazil.